Thank you, Miles. And good evening to everyone, to our wonderful guests, our friends from the island, and our special guest who just recently concluded her Philippine run of the award-winning play musical, Hamilton, Miss Rachel Ann Goh, and her beautiful family. Christmas is one of the most joyous festivals around the world. And in the Philippines, it's one of the largest celebrations. The festive season is filled with laughter, joy, wonder, excitement, love, and kindness. It's a celebration that unites people together regardless of nationality, gender, religion, age, or race. This year, the resort's celebration, Christmas celebration, is entitled Hearts Aglow, because we want to give special emphasis to the very core of every connection, which is love.
Good evening! Ho, 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 ho. I'm so happy to be with you here tonight. I received a call. I was from the North Pole, so on my way here, I passed through the chimney, and I got entangled, so what happened to my clothes, no? Then there was some my hair, okay? So we are all here, we are all happy, and this time that we are here is to know the true meaning of this Christmas season. We know that we have all these decorations around here. And these things, they are all representations of what Christmas season is all about. The Christmas tree. Are you singing with me? Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Again, again. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Are there Germans speaking here? Oh, come on, oh, come on. You know, these things that we have here, they all have meanings. Especially the tree that symbolizes the birth and the death of Jesus Christ. The shrubs and the branches, they all represent. It is an emblem of immortality. That's why we put it in the center of all our decorations. And also, it represents the crown of thorns worn by Christ on the cross. The angel that we have, but for some they put the star on top of the Christmas tree. So we say, O Star of Bethlehem. This star that guided the three wise men to the child Jesus in Bethlehem. Another can we sing with him? Oh, little town of Bethlehem, how still I really, okay? And then, other Christmas trees, they put an angel on top of it. Because the angel symbolizes the angel that announced the birth of Jesus. May this Christmas season be a reminder of all of us, or to all of us, that Jesus died, or God gave this celebration for us to know that it is to save mankind. He was born to save mankind. That is, it is because of love that he was born. For this reason, may this Christmas be a love for each one of us to give and to receive love. May this be a season to reconnect with friends and family, to nurture relationships, and to spend time with people who are most dear to us. So you, everybody who are all here, again, this will be a reminder that God made this Christmas out of love. Can you do this? Everybody, please. Okay? A bigger one. The two of us. Okay. Now, Christmas is a season of love. Let us all love one another. And this is my mission, to proclaim that God is love.
Good evening,
son. Good evening. Very, very fine.
Good evening. I am so happy to be here tonight. Thank you so much for having me for your Christmas tree lighting. What an honor. I actually remember the first time I went here was 16 years ago. That was during the opening night of the Discovery Shores Boracay. And it feels like I was just like yesterday. And now here I am with two kids. The other one, natutulog po, he's actually not feeling well. But yeah, what an honor. And over the years, I just kept coming back because it feels like home. You know, I love the people of Discovery Shores Boracay because they make us, you know, feel like home, and we are a part of their family. So maraming salamat po for making a part of your family. And now, mas malaki na po ang inyong family now that I have my own family. My husband is there as well. And Sir Jun Carreño, maraming salamat po, who became my friend. And Sir Erwin, thank you so much. And speaking of family, as we celebrate this Christmas season po, I pray and hope that God will shine His light into your lives and into your home. So, maraming salamat once again for having me, and have a Merry Christmas, and let's spread love and joy and peace to everyone. I agree with you, Santa.
All right, are we all ready?
Christmas, especially our Discovery Shores Boracay. Thank you so much for joining us here.